So, you've come challenged the world's greatest street fighter with this wrestling, an inferior, archaic, somewhat homoerotic art, and I use the term art loosely. Care for a lesson in true, unrestricted combat?
Let's do it.
Still, the undisputed